What do you need?
Huh? You got something to say about it?
St. John, come in.
This is Corporal St. John. What's up, Captain?
I need you to head back to command. Stat. Meet me at the infirmary.
The infirmary? What's wrong?
There's been an incident.
I'm on my way.
Okay, what the hell?
Lieutenant Whitaker, are you there? Sarah? Come in. Sarah?
You get ghouled. How about that?
Oh, God damn it.
Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? Doesn't matter anymore.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory, Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs, medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia. We have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private.
Yeah.
I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Hey, Sergeant.
So, Corporal St. John, Deke, see you around.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Now that's a gun. Oh yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Corporal, how are you?
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Captain Curry, come in.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Cole's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
That was why.
Captain Jimenez is the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. We'll have his fair trial tomorrow.
Okay, you were saying?
Yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. We'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then, a fair hanging by the neck. I'm too dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in, St. John.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before this shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. No one knows where we're hiding. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without
us. One of these murderers,
and one
sons
of our
of
former
bitches.
Friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard. One down. How many of you are left, huh?
Mike. What the?
Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
Someone's here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room.
First one down.
No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys. An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first.
Something's
but someone
here. Anything?
Betrayed America.
Something's here.
And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years.
Sniper.
Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council.
Think about it. What do you think now, huh? Clear back. How do you like that?
They need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
The hell?
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. Yep. Okay. You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
He's here somewhere. What was that?
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, where did you hide your bunker? I know you got one.
Could make something out of this.
Bounty. Yeah.
Scrap. There it is. Down the hatch. Can you use this? God damn it. Fuse blown. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Okay, here we go.
Who's that?
Okay. Okay. Let's take a look around. Which way? There you are. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. This is it. All right, where? Back on track. Power's off. Figures. Thank you.